Hi, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to create the most sexy female body in CC3. The most sexy body in the CC3. So you can see, this is the original body shape that choose from the full body under the morph. None of this I satisfy. I don't satisfy everything from here. Even with the CC3, all the body shape I really not satisfied. So I prefer to make it myself, and today I'm going to show you how. Even the CC3 base female, I not satisfied with this. So you click the currently used, it will show the move that you click the currently used, it will show the morph that already currently used. So I will click reset. Once I click reset, it will automatic reset to the original CC base body shape. So now, currently used already reset to zero. None are exist here. So now I'm going to show you step by step how to create the most sexy girl's body from the scratch without using any of the full body. Create by our own. So the first step, click the actor so that everything is included. Then the first step, search the ankle. Ankle ankle tones, we put 50. The next, search the body size. The body size, we set it minus 10, negative 10. To make it smaller, now you can see it is smaller. And the next, the third step is the bust size. We make it 70. Now, this part. Next, here you type pelvis size, you put 41, and then the chest scale, you put negative 12. Now you can see immediately you have some of the effect here. You change the morph. The next is the chest width. The chest width, you should put negative 10 to make it smaller. Now, the upper part already have the female shape. Then, the next is the costal angle arch. I put choose 46 or 50. Then the foot length, you should change it to as well. I put negative 49. The foot length. So now the foot length also changed already. The next, here I type glutes crease. I make it 100. Then glutes lower depth, I put negative 27. Glutes upper depth, I put 34. Now you can see. Well, and what else? The glute width, I put 100. Now this part, the glutes already setter, but the horizontal side is not yet. So the next what we are going to change is the hip size. The hip size, we can put 35. Now, you can see it expand. Expand the hip size. Then, next, I put the knee tone. Put to 33. This part. Then, the leg size, I put negative 48. Negative 48. So what is the changes? If I undo, you can see this part somewhere here. I put negative 48 to make it smaller. Then the leg length here should be actor. The leg length, I put it smaller, negative 15. So now the ratio is better. The upper body and lower body ratio is better now. The next is the navel. I put 91. This part just now is 0. I put 91, it will look better. Then the navel size, I also want to make it bigger, put 30. Now it's still not perfect, right? The next, I adjust the pectoral size. Pectoral size, I put negative 30. Can you see any difference? I can undo. Here, just observe it. Negative 30. So it will decrease the size of this area. Then, next is the rib cage. Rib cage size, I also decrease it to make it negative 30. Enter. Now you can see this part go in. It is better. This more looks like a girl's body shape. The next, I adjust the body thin. The body thin, I make 55. Now it should look better. It's like a thin girl. And the next is the upper arm size. The upper arm size, I make it 33. This part just now is too skinny. So now I just adjust back to make it bigger. Then finally, I will adjust. You can see this curve is not obvious, right? So I will just adjust the waist, W-A-I-S-T, the waist with, I direct make it negative 100. Now you can see this curve. This is the most important curve for females. The next is the waist size. I make it 50. Then, the waistline, I make it 58. So now, everything look perfect already. Without using any of the full body morph, now, without using any of the full body morph. Now, totally, I start from the scratch and adjust all the body shape from the scratch and finish creating my body morph. Now I can save these characters. Now you can just click the, okay, you remove this first. This one must remove and you check the currently used. So many variables adjust together to create your perfect sexy girl body's shape. And for me, this is the most sexy body in the world where I created from the scratch. Now I can save this as a template. I click here, custom, project, then now I save this. So all this give you the freedom to customize your own female body shape from the scratch. And you can create your own body shape according to your opinions. Maybe you don't like this. You want to create something. You feel better than this. It's more sexy than this. The sexiest body for you. You can create it. You have the freedom to customize it. Without touch the full body morph here. I don't use here. Because I don't satisfy. None of here make me satisfied. So after save it. Then next time I can use it again. Or I can create my own morph. Here, create the morph slider. Or you can create the head and body morph slider to make your own custom morph. And that's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you love my video tutorial, if you feel all these video tutorials are very helpful to you, you can subscribe to my YouTube channels and turn on the mini bell. Select all so that when next time I publish a new video tutorial, you will receive the notification immediately. See you in my next video.